Welcome to MIT India, 20 business ideas for everyone. Doing any business and succeeding in it is a major task and of course much complicated and lots of confusion in our mind. Because what kind of business we need to start and where to achieve the success. So that confusion always tickles in our mind. So to overcome those confusions, I have listed some fields here based on your skills and talent. So you can do business with minimum investment. Number one is graphic designing. So if you are good at visualizing things on a paper with perfect color combination, then go for graphic designing. So the skills required for this particular program or course is Photoshop, or you can learn CorelDRAW or even Illustrator, or many other tools are there. Number two, web designing. If you are good at designing and developing web pages, and then go for this ocean of opportunities. Skill required HTML, PHP, MySQL and jQuery, etc. Number three, ebooks. You can create ebooks for selling online and earn decent money from it. Number four, coaching online. If you have a knowledge on any course, then consider coaching online. Affiliate sales and marketing. If you have a website, blog, then you can start selling other products just by placing their banner on your site. So blog and earn extra bucks from it. Virtual assistant. This requires PC with internet connections and of course good command over English communications to assist others. And number seven, social media manager. Here you can create Facebook campaign page on behalf of your clients and earn some commission from it. Blogging, if you are good at writing on any specific topic, then go for this field. Travel and consultant. As a travel guide, you have to work here. Interior design consultant, designing homes, offices, etc. Wedding photographer, that is number 11. Number 12, WordPress website consultant. So most of the people don't know how to host website using WordPress and its features, and you could do for them and earn from it. Catering business. Catering business never fails. Of course, it's one of the most successful business in the history of business. 4-in-1, develop an app. If you are good at programming, you can create applications for mobile. Online news correspondent. Just collecting news online and posting it on our site. Buy and sell domain names. 17th one, data analysis. 18th one, personal fitness trainer. 19th one, yoga instructor. And 20th one, you can also go for your, you can host your own YouTube channel. Thank you for visiting this